There's an opportunity to trade gas tokens at the cryptocurrency exchange Poloniex. That was reported by Poloniex Exchange. But why is gas added without NEO support causes misunderstanding of people watching cryptocurrency business? After all, gas is one of the natural NEO tokens and helps to implement recursive control over the network. Should be noted that earlier gas tokens trading was already available in pairs with Bitcoin and Ethereum.